All right, we're back here in the parking lot for Tailgater Monthly. Listen, so many grilling innovations on the American grilling market and barbecue market the last 10 years. This is one of them right here. A real different style of cooking where you'd normally think about rotisserie grilling as an addendum to grilling. This thing is all rotisserie all the time. This started in Brazil many years ago. This is Carson Rotisseries. When you think about rotisserie grilling, we're talking about square inches of cooking. Everything from marinated vegetables to here roasting pineapple and pork tenderloin. This thing is really one of the truly old, as seen on TV things. Set it and forget it. Self-basting, nothing tastes better. This one, Charcoal Grill of the Year in America on about.com in 2011. And they've got a huge side in the tailgate market the next couple of years. This is kind of what I call accidentally portable. 50 pounds, rolls up into a full suitcase. Mobile, take it to the track, take it to the park, take it to your kid's soccer game, take it to the NFL game. It's one of those cooking apparatus, truly set it and forget it. Self-basting, self-contained. As you see, this thing's running on a battery. It also hooks up to a car adapter. You can get more information on the CarsonRotisseries.com website. But you're seeing right now one of the great grilling innovations in American grilling culture the last few years.